Hello, hello, hello. Today I want to show you a nice program for calculating DCT coefficients. On the left side you see a text area for typing in 64 values. You can use Windows Ctrl C and Ctrl V. On the right upper area you get the result of the DCT, and on the right lower area you get the result of the inverse DCT. You can store it temporarily. Also you can edit values, and you can store it to a text file. Let us see the result.